Too much light, Amy. Trevor. Make some moves. There you go. string them up in there? That time?
No, I love
it. I pressed pause.
Can I get
it back?
Oh, perfect. Nice. Look at it. I know.
Girl, I am working on
Sunday.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
that was so much fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time, jingle bell night. Dancing and prancing, jingle bells away. In the frosty air, it's happening. Jingle bell time gives us where to go. Jingle bell in the Mike, you got to multitask now, Mike. All right, everybody, make a nice big circle. All right, Trevor. Trevor, come over here. Where are you going, Trevor? Trevor, come on over here. I need you to close the circle in.
Trevor!
There you go. Linda, can you get Trevor over here, please?
Sure.
Chicken dance, put your hands up. All right, now who's going to be my first volunteer to show me the first part of the chicken dance? Who's it going to be? How about Danielle? Come into the middle of the circle. Now, a chicken has beaks, so let me see you beak four times. Ready? Put your beaks up. Beaks, where's your beaks? Is this a beak? Let me see you put your beaks up. One, two, three, four. There we go. Now a chicken has wings. Who's gonna show us the second part of the chicken dance? We are a little old. You, come on over here. That's right, show us how to wing. One, two, three, four. There you go. And then a chicken's gotta get that egg out. You wanna show us how to get that egg out, Trevor? You gotta waddle down, that's right. Come on up and we clap four times. One, two, three, four. And then in between, we're gonna hold hands and we're gonna circle, all right? All right, Mike, give me some chicken music. Now, everybody get your beaks up, nice and high. Beaks up. Get ready, here we go. Beak, 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 wing, 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 waddle, 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 waddle. I don't wanna be a chicken, I don't wanna be a duck, so shake your beep, 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 wing, 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 waddle, 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 waddle. Hold hands, circle this way, circle this way, and make the chicken noise. Make the chicken noise. Chicken noise, let me hear ya. Chicken, stop, get back, put beaks up. Beak, 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 wing, 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 waddle, 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 waddle. I don't wanna be a chicken, I don't wanna be a duck, so shake your... The other way, circle the other way, that's the left. Chicken, stop, get your beaks up. I don't want to be a duck, so shake your... Grab a partner now, do-si-do. Grab a partner, do-si-do. Put your arm. Don't forget, there you go. Stop, circle, beaks up. We're getting a little tired. Beep, 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 wing, 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 waddle, 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 waddle. I wanna be the soul check. This one's called the Hokey Pokey now. Here we go.
You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out, you put your
right foot in, and what do? Then turn around.
The Hokey Pokey and you turn yourself around.
Now stop and put your next foot in. Here we go, left foot now. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about.
Right arm.
You put your right arm in.
You put your right arm out.
You put your right arm in. And then you
shake it all about. Over here, Mike. That's what it's all about. Hey, Mike, over here. Hokey pokey.
And you turn yourself around. That's what it's all about.
Right elbow.
You put your right elbow in. You put your right elbow out. You put your right elbow in. And that's what it's all about.
Left elbow.
You put your left elbow in. You put your left elbow out. You put your left elbow in. And then you
shake it all about. And you turn yourselves about.
You put your right hip in, you put your right hip out, you put your right hip in and you
shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around.
Yourself around. For the cha-cha slide, alright? We're gonna do the cha-cha slide now. Line up now. Take a couple lines. Alright, there we go. Like that. Make a couple lines now. Everybody ready? Trevor, come on in front here now, Trevor. Big ones in the back, little ones in the front. There you go. Alright, everybody clap. All right, now watch Trevor here. Here you go, Trevor.
Go this way.
One, two, three. Go back. Now hop.
Right foot, let's stop.
Right foot.
Left foot, let's stop.
Left foot.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
Go like this. Front and back.
Turn it out.
Right, two, three.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back, now, y'all.
Go back.
One out this time, let's go.
Left.
Cha-cha, now, y'all.
Go front,
now
back.
Now time to get funky.
Back.
To the right now.
Right.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Go back.
One hop this time.
And hop.
One hop this time.
And hop.
Right foot two stumps.
One, two.
Left foot two stumps.
One, two.
Slide to the left.
Slide.
Slide to the right.
Slide.
Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Go front and back. Front and back.
Work.
Right, two, three.
To the left.
Left.
Take it back, now, y'all.
Go back.
Two hops this time.
One, two.
Two hops this time.
Jump now. Jump.
Right foot now.
Right foot.
Left foot now, y'all.
Left foot.
Jump, jump, real smooth.
Go front and back. Front and back.
Turn it out.
Right, two, three.
To the left.
Left, two,
take
three.
Back now, y'all.
Go back.
One hop this time.
And hop.
One hop this time.
We hop.
Reverse.
Turn around.
Reverse.
Turn around.
Slide to the left.
Slide.
Slide to the right.
Slide.
Reverse, reverse.
Turn around. Turn around.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Go front.
Cha-cha
and back.
Again.
Front.
Cha-cha
and back.
Now, y'all.
Front.
Cha-cha
and back.
Again.
Front. And
turn
back.
It
right. Two. Three.
To the left.
Left. Two.
Take
three.
Back, now,
go back.
Two ups. Two ups.
One. Two.
Two ups. Two ups.
One. Two.
Right foot. That's the.
Right.
Left foot. That's the.
Left.
Charlie Brown. Hop it up that way. Slide to the right.
Slide.
To the left.
Slide.
Take back now, y'all.
Go back.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Front and back. Really fast. Front
turn
and left. Right.
To the left.
And left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Go back.
Three hops this time.
One, two, three.
Right.
Right.
Left foot now, y'all.
Left.
Cha-cha now.
Front and back. Front and back.
Turn left.
Right, two, three.
To the left.
Left, two,
take
three.
Back now, y'all.
Go back.
Four hops this time.
One, two, three, four, right.
Left foot now.
Left.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Front and back.
Cha-cha again.
Front and back.
Cha-cha again.
Front and back. Front and back. To the right. Right, two, three.
Right.
Left.
Take it back now, y'all.
Go back.
Right foot, let's stop.
Right.
Left foot, let's stop.
Left.
Six hops this time.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Right foot, let's stop.
Right.
Left foot, let's stop.
Left.
Right foot, two steps.
One, two.
Left foot, two steps.
One, two.
Crisscross. Slide to the left.
Left.
Slide to the right.
Right.
You hear you clap your hands.
And everybody clap. Yay, we did the cha-cha slide. All right, Linda.
Turn it up.
All right, now we're going to do one more that's going to take us over into the food area. And it's the conga line. Trevor's birthday. Everybody make a line shoulder to shoulder and take it all the way through the downstairs, all right? Get going, Trevor. Everybody go. Trevor, around that pool table. Yeah. All right, keep going around.
Oh, there's one. Alrighty, you guys ready to get started?
Five more people coming.
Come on, sit down right there. Sit down for me. Small people in the front, big people in the back.
Everybody cozy?
Yeah. Do we have everybody that we're supposed to?
Okay. I'll wait.
Alright, let me get a quick look at everybody here. Let me see who we have. Alright. You guys look like you're going to be a loud audience, alright? You guys going to be loud for Zarin today? Alright, you guys are going to be loud for Zarin today. I can hear ya.
Yeah.
That's the kind of enthusiasm we're looking for. So I'm going to start off with this. You guys ready to get started? Wow, that was good. That was really good. We'll start off with some introductions. My name is Zarin. So can everybody say hi to me? That's right, and I brought a special Cindy. I'm Zarin, and we're here to put on a magic show for some special event. And I don't know what the special event is. And I don't know. Someone's getting married. Who's getting married today? Nobody's getting married today? Someone had a baby? You had a baby? No, you don't have a baby. Why are we here today? Why are we here? Who's birthday? It's Trevor's birthday! That's right. Where's Trevor? Where are you at? Are you Trevor? Alright, happy birthday. How old are you today? He's 15 years old today. Let's give Trevor a round of 15 years. You're going to be driving soon, right? You get your permit at 16, right, next year? Oh, you're only what? Oh, I'm sorry, he's only this many. I got confused, I'm sorry. Minus two, okay. He's that many. He's 5 years old, that's right. It's Trevor's birthday. He's five, so everybody clap their hands for him today. Alrighty. We're gonna put on a big magic show and you're 5 years old. Is there anybody that's about 7 or 8 years old? 7 or 8, you're 7? How old are you guys? 11, wow, you're a lot older. And those people in that room are really old over there, right? Well, I was about 8 years old when I first started doing magic. I got my first magic trick about 8 years old. It was Easter, and I got a big basket full of magic tricks. And then about 10 years old, I started performing in front of people. So if there's anybody here that's interested in magic, I urge you to pursue it and get involved with it and kind of stick with it. And one day you could be up here doing this. But one of the first tricks that someone ever bought me was this box right up here. And there's a very interesting story that goes along with it, if you guys want to hear it. Do you guys want to hear the story?
Yeah!
I don't think they want to hear it. They weren't loud enough. You guys want to hear that story?
Yeah!
Well, I had a friend of mine who was traveling the world over, and he stopped by an outside market in India. Does anybody know where India is? The country? It's a place very, very far away. And my friend came back to the United States and he gave me this box. And when he gave me the box, he said, Zarin, be careful because this box has mystical powers. All right, guys. This is audience participation. When Zarin says mystical, you guys go like this. So let's try it again. He gave it to me. He said, Zarin, be careful because this box has mystical powers. That's right. Along with the box, he bought me something else. He brought me back this tube. And he said, Zarin, be careful because this tube also has mystical powers. Ooh. Well, when you put the tube and the box together, and you have a lot of people that believe in magic, he said, the magic will happen inside of the box and inside of the tube. But I need a couple things to make the magic happen. As a magician, I need a magical phrase. But I don't remember one. So, does anybody know a magical phrase that we can use? Any magical words? Anybody know one? Do you know a magical phrase, anybody? What's a magical phrase we can use? Abracadabra, that's right. We're going to use abracadabra. And I need a magic wand.
Magic wand.
Does this magic wand suit me? Is this the type of magic wand that a magician has? No, Katie gave me the wrong magic wand, didn't she? Or do you guys want me to use this one?
That one.
Not this one. I'm not using that one. Give me the real magic wand. All right, we're going to tap on the box three times, and you guys are going to count along with me. Can everybody count to three?
Yeah.
Everybody can count to three, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to tap on the box. You'll count out loud with me. When we get to three, we're going to scream out that magical phrase, abracadabra. You guys ready? Here we go. One, two, three.
Abracadabra!
And, wow.
What is that?
I know. What is that?
Looks like it says something.
Oh, Gryffindor. What's Gryffindor mean? Gryffindor? Does anybody know what Gryffindor's from? Where's Gryffindor from? Harry Potter, that's right. When I was an 8-year-old magician, I used to get dressed up just like a little wizard, and I used to finish the magic trick. But since I don't fit into this, I was wondering if there was someone out there that want to come up here and help Zarin out and get dressed up like a little wizard. It could be anybody at all. If you want to come up here and volunteer, just raise your hand in the air. Anybody at all? There you go. I didn't even see you there. Come on up here. All right. Trevor, you're going to do the finish the magic trick for me. But first, we got you getting dressed up like a little wizard here. All right, Trevor. There's three things you have to remember to be in show business. You ready? Rule number one is face out towards those people. That's the audience. Those are the ones that are paying us the big bucks to be here. Rule number two is you gotta look cool, Trevor. So go ahead and put your hands on your hips like this. And look cool. Rule number three is just smile a lot. There you go, Trevor. Welcome to show business. We're gonna get you dressed up like a little wizard here. And give me one arm for me. Trevor, one of your arms. Put it through there. One sleeve. Got it. And we got another arm going through this sleeve. Sleeve. There you go. All right, Trevor. All right, does Trevor look like a little wizard?
Yeah!
You guys aren't convinced. Is there anything that we can put on Trevor to make him look more like a little wizard? Maybe like Harry Potter. Yeah? What does Harry Potter wear? What does he need? He needs a magic hat. Let's see if we have a magic hat. And we do, Trevor. Go ahead and turn around for me so we... Everybody can see you. We're going to put the magic hat on you. There we go. All right, Trevor. You look just like the little wizard now. No, he still doesn't look like a wizard. What does he need? A magic wand. Do we have a magic wand for Trevor?
Single wand.
How about that one? There we go. All right, Trevor. Here we go. You got to turn around and stay that way for me. All right, there we go. All right, Trevor, hold on to the wand. You got it? Now does Trevor look like a little wizard? Yeah? Does he look like Harry Potter? Does Harry Potter, did he wear something on his face to make him...
Glasses!
Glasses, that's right. He's going to read a lot of books because you're a wizard, but we need special glasses so you can read the words on the pages. Trevor, turn around for me. All the way for me. We're going to... No, this way. I got to put the glasses on you. Where'd your ears go? There we go. All right, and now we're going to unveil you on a count of three. You ready? One, two, three. Turn around, say hi to everybody. Trevor, the little wizard of the day. He doesn't look like a wizard, does he?
No.
Trevor, can you see with those glasses on?
No,
you can't see. Come on, we'll put another pair of glasses on you. Turn around for me. We'll get those off you. Oh, here we go. Turn around. There we go. Where's your ear? One ear. Two ears. And on the count of three. One, two, three. Turn around. Let everybody see you. Turn. Big smile. Big smile on your face. Big smile. There we go.
No!
He doesn't have to... Oh, boy. All right, those don't work either. We'll try one last pair. One last pair of glasses. Here we go. And now if everybody out there thinks that Trevor looks like a wizard when he turns around, you got to clap your hands. All right, Trevor, they think you look like a little wizard. Now I need you to put on your loud commanding voice. Let me hear your loud commanding voice. Say hello to the audience.
Hello!
Wow, that was good. All right, Trevor. You're going to do the magic trick. I want you to ask everybody out there in the audience, what's inside the box?
Ask what's inside the box.
There you go. Anybody want to answer this in the audience?
Nothing,
that's right. Trevor, go ahead and stick the wand inside the box and show them that there's nothing in there moving around. And now I want you to tell everybody in the audience that that this box has mystical powers. Tell them.
This box has mystical powers.
Ooh. All right, Trevor, we're almost there. Halfway done. We got one more thing to show everybody, and that's the tube. And I want you to ask everybody in the audience, what's inside the tube? Nothing. That's right. Trevor, stick your wand inside the tube. Verify that there's nothing in there. And now, last but not least, I want you to tell everybody out there in the audience that this tube has mystical powers.
This tube has mystical powers.
Ooh. Trevor, you're doing great. All right, Trevor, I'm going to put the tube inside of the box. And you're going to come behind here and help Zarin out, okay? Come stand over here next to Zarin. Here's what you're going to do. We're going to tap on the box together on the count of three, just like we did before. Everybody out in the audience, when we get to three, you guys know what to scream to us is that magical phrase. Here we go, Trevor, you ready? One, two, three!
Abracadabra!
And I think, Trevor, you made some magic happen inside of the box. You're so excited. Look at this thing. You made a blue and diamond silk.
So
Trevor, come
pretty.
Over here and stand next to Katie for me. Because you made this, I want you to hold on to that, okay? Huh?
Yeah.
Hey!
Underwear.
You made underwear.
Trevor.
Are these yours, Trevor?
No.
They have your last name in here, Haynes. Isn't that your last name, Haynes?
No.
No. These are really your dad's. Hey, I made another one of these. Look at that. You can't make any more magic. You make underwear.
Oh my goodness.
Well, you made a net on one of those. That's
so
really. Purple. That's pretty
scary.
Oh my
god.
Another one
of three.
You made three pairs of underwear. All right, Trevor.
I did one more.
There's one more. Trevor, I want you to stand out here in front of everybody, okay? And you're going to receive the loudest round of applause you've ever received in your life. As you take a bow, go ahead and take a bow. Everybody's gonna clap their hands for Trevor! We'll get you undressed here. You did a great job up here, buddy. Give me a high five. There we go, and you can sit back down. We'll use you again later, I'm sure. How's everybody doing out there? All right, let me ask this side of the room, this side of the room only. I think you guys can beat them. This side of the room only. How's this side of the room doing? Yeah, I think you got them. Who likes the color out there? Who likes the color? If you like the color, throw your hand in the air. You guys like the color? Because Zarin likes the color also. And I do coloring a little differently than you guys do it, but I use the same things. So if you guys wanted to color, what would be one thing that you would need? If you think, what would you need?
Marker.
You need a marker, that's right. What else can you use? You can use markers. You can use what else?
Paper.
You need paper. That's right. I have the paper. What else can you use besides markers?
Crayons.
Crayons. That's right. And that's what Zarin has. Zarin has the crayons here to color. And these are the crayons that I use to color. And I need somebody out there, I need everybody out there to go ahead and put on their imagination hats. I want you to take out your imagination hat out of your pocket. I want you to put it on top of your head. There we go. All right. Everybody's got their imagination hats on? Alright, now we're going to use those imaginations. Here's what we're going to do, guys. I want everybody to use those imaginations and imagine yourself taking one of Zarin's crayons. Can you do that? I want someone to take the blue. I want somebody to take the green, take the yellow, take the red. I want you to take all the colors that are up here with those imaginations. Here we go. I want everybody to reach out with their hands. And on the count of three, let's see if we can't make the crayons vanish. Here we go. Reach out, grab a crayon. Here we go. One, two, three. Did you guys? They stole my crayons. They took my crayons. Who's got the blue? Who's got blue? You got blue in the back? Who's got the yellow one? Who took the yellow one? You got the yellow one. Who's got green? Green, raise your hand. Who's got red? Who's got purple? You guys got purple. Well, you're going to use those crayons in a minute here, guys, because I have three coloring books up here. I have coloring book number one. See the pages in there? Ready to be colored in. Coloring book number two. Here we go. Coloring book number two. And I have coloring book number three. They're all the same books. And I need three people to come up here and hold these books for me. Trevor, you're going to be one, and I need you to do something for me. I want you to pick two of your very best friends to come up here. One boy and one girl, okay? Pick them out for me. Pick them out for me. One boy and one girl. Who do you want to come up here and help us? Okay, that's one number one. And you need a boy now, okay? Pick a boy for her. Anybody? There we go. Come on, guys. Come on up here. You guys can come up here and help us out. And what's your name? Listen, what's your name, sir? Matt. Okay, here's what's going to happen. Trevor, you're going to stand in the middle. Turn around, face the audience. There we go. Alyssa, you're going to stand over here, and you're going to face the audience. And Matt, you're going to stand over here and face the audience. And I'm going to give each one of you a coloring book to hold on to and give it a hug. Give it a hug, Trevor. There you go. Hold it. Everybody out in the audience now, hold up their imaginary crayons. Hold them up high in the air. And on the count of three, you guys are going to throw that color, those imaginary crayons, at Trevor's book, okay? Right in the middle, I want you guys to concentrate on that. I want you to aim right there and throw that book. Throw the color there. Here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, they hit me in the eye with it. They hit me in the eye with the color. Oh, they got me good, Trevor. You did that. Yeah, there's always one in the bunch to run. Trevor, come back over here. This time I'm going to duck behind you, okay?
Okay.
All right, everybody, hold those crayons up. Now, you can't hit me in the face. And you're going to aim at Trevor's coloring book. Here we go on the count of three. One, two, three. Did you feel it?
Hold on.
You feel it? Okay, lie then. Did you feel it?
Yes.
Yes, you felt it because I think that your book got colored in by one of these imaginary crayons. Look at that. All right, Trevor, give it a hug. Give it a big hug. Here's what's going to happen now, guys. You guys in the audience have to... Trevor, give it a hug. Don't look. Yeah, it's colored. Give it a hug. That's what you're going to do. You guys have to remember who has the coloring book. Is it contestant number one?
No.
No. Is it contestant number three?
No.
Is it contestant number two?
Yes.
All right. What we're going to do, guys... Trevor, give it a hug. There you go. Is we're going to play some music up here. And the people are going to dance around and they're going to change places. They're going to hold on to their coloring books, but they're going to move around. You guys need to watch Trevor. Keep track of Trevor, where he is at all times, and where that colored in coloring book is, all right? And we're going to stop him at the end. You guys got it?
Yeah.
All right, you guys up here, when the music plays, you guys are going to have to move around. You guys are going to have to dance. You guys are going to have to get down, get busy, and move around, okay? All right, Trevor. All right, here we go. Let's get the music going. Here we go, guys. Move around. Change places. You're just running in circles, but that's fine. Turn around. There we go. We're changing places. We're moving around. All right, let's have everybody sit up where you are. All right, we need one person there. Trevor, we need you over here, buddy. Okay, right there. Stop. Matt, over here. Alyssa, right? Alyssa? Okay, you're over there. All right, now, audience members, I hope you were paying attention. Because I'm going to go one contestant at a time, and you have to tell me whether or not they have the colored in coloring book. Here we go. Is it contestant number one?
No!
Is it contestant number two, Matt?
No!
Is it contestant number three, Trevor?
Yeah!
All right, Trevor, let's see here if you got the colored in coloring book. You okay? Yeah. Oh, boy, you don't have the colored in coloring. Did you change with somebody? No, you didn't change with anybody? Here, give it a hug for me, buddy. Baby, you got it, Matt? Give it a hug. Let me check your book here, Matt.
No, it didn't change.
Let's see. Oh, look at that. Matt has the colored in coloring book. Matt, give that a hug for me. Trevor, give yours a hug. Turn around, face everybody. Everybody wants to see your face. Well, you guys didn't keep track of who had the book. You guys want to try it again? This time, pay close attention to who has the colored in coloring book. Because they're going to move around again. They're going to dance even faster than they did the first time and make it even harder, all right? So here we go with the music, guys. Let's get them around. Change places even faster. Even faster. Watch that book. Watch that book. Make sure it doesn't go anywhere. There we go. And you're there, and you're there. Okay. And now, audience members, I have a question. Who has the coloring book? Is it contestant number one, Trevor?
No!
Is it contestant number two?
Yes!
Is it contestant number three, Matt?
No!
I don't know. We got a split audience here. I think some said you and some said you. Let me see yours, Matt. And let's see if you had the coloring book.
No.
Oh, let's see your book.
Yes.
Give it a hug, Matt. It was the person in the middle that had the coloring book. All right, guys, what's going on here? Do you guys see what's happening? Who has the coloring book all the time? Who is it? The one in the middle. So I have a question. What if they dance around? What if they move around? And what if they all stop together in the middle? No? What if they dance around one last time and they all stop together in the middle? What do you think will happen? What do you think will happen? They'll all be colored in? Well, let's try that. Let's get the music going. And you guys get ready to dance. Give your book a hug, Trevor. All right. And now we're going to move even faster than we did the first and the second time. Here we go! We're moving around. We're moving around fast. We're moving around fast. We're spinning, you gotta change places. Come on, we gotta move around. We gotta move around. We gotta move around each other. There we go. And now I need everybody to come together in the middle. Move together in the middle. Stay together as one. Move together closer, closer, closer. There we go. And now everybody has stopped in the middle. And what did you say? Well, who's gonna have the colored in coloring book? All of them are going to be colored in, and if you're right, everyone's going to clap their hands for you. So let me see coloring book number one that Trevor was holding. Wow, Trevor's got a colored in coloring book. Let me see Matt's book. Matt's book is colored in as well. We need one more book to be colored in, and we're going to give a big round of applause to the young man right here. Oh, look at that! Three coloring books colored in. And you guys can go ahead and have a seat. Thanks for helping Zarin out. We have two pieces of rope, that's right. And now I'm going to tie the two pieces of rope together. And now, how many pieces of rope do we have?
One!
Well, kind of one, right? Except for this silly knot there. I need somebody that's strong. I need somebody to hold up their muscle that's strong to come up here. You're strong, come on up here. And we're going to try and restore this these two pieces of rope into one. I want you to hold that part, and I'm going to hold this one. And now we just need to pull your brother. Well, I have a problem, guys. I have another magic show to do right after this one, and I wanted to do this trick again, but there's something wrong with my coloring books. Who knows what's wrong with Zarin's coloring books? What's wrong with them?
They're
all colored in. That's right. So what do you think we should do?
Get new ones.
Get new ones? So what, have an eraser with them? All right. Does everybody still have one of those imagination hats? Who brought their magical eraser with them? Raise your hand if you have a magical eraser with you. Here's what I want you to do. I want you to hold the magical eraser in your hand and move it across the sky. Because as you move that eraser across the sky, the color is going to fall off the pages. The faster you move the hand, the faster the color is going to come off the pages. If you use two hands and two magical erasers, the color will come off the pages even faster. We're going to move our hands back and forth faster, 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 faster. And let's see if we made the color disappear from the pages. Now we're really in trouble, Katie.
I don't have any
lines in my book. Who's got their black crayon with them? I want you to hold the black crayon up in the air. Hold it up in the air with your right hand. And I want you to draw pictures in the sky. I want you to draw pictures of clouds. I want you to draw pictures of magicians, of elephants, of clouds, and everything. If you use two hands with two black crayons, the pictures will come even faster on the pages. I want you to move your hands across the sky faster, faster, faster. And let's see if we drew those pages back inside the book. Look at that. Look at that! You guys put the lines back in the books, and for that, I gotta give you guys a big round of applause and high fives all around. Come on, give Zarin a high five as he goes back and forth. Back and forth. Here we go. Come on, you can do it. Matt, come on. There we go. All right. There we go. Woo! Now, you guys like the color, and I think we did that with that one. But I have another trick that involves colors. And you have to know the difference between your colors. And Zarin is going to point to a color, and you have to tell me what it is. Okay, here we go. What color is that?